Maybe I should have just said no. I guess I never thought this day would ever come. But I wanted this, didn't I? I did. I really did. Maybe I should. What am I doing? Good girl. What am I doing? I need to stop thinking. And what will I tell my family? Soon they'll know something is wrong.
Carol! Carol! Hurry up! Carol! Please hurry up and bathe!
There's no space here. It's so cramped up. Same work, same routine. It's really suffocating. Really suffocating sometimes.
Hey, I want to see Parth.
Just a minute. Yes, Parth, there's somebody to see you. Karan? Yeah. Yes, it's first right, first cabin on your right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How long has it been, Carol? I can't even remember. Look at yourself. You've lost all your charm. That's not how you looked when you first fell in love. You were the most attractive woman he had ever met. The most beautiful. Yes, you were. I hope Johnny reaches on time. All Mr. Fancy Watchman talks about are his night shifts outside that big building with huge houses and separate rooms for everyone. I don't know what that even means.
एक रूम चाहिए, कितना हुआ? हेलो भाई साहब, कितना हुआ?
1500।
हेलो 1500। कैसा आदमी है?
December 24th, our anniversary. It's been so long since I married my husband and his family. They all say 6 years with each other means a lifetime together. This marriage was my dream. I knew I had never stopped loving Johnny. I had just forgotten how much I loved him. And I had forgotten what it means to be loved. To be loved that way. And to be wanted so much. I'll always remember this Christmas Eve. Our day together. Finally. It's been 6 years since I married Jonathan. I'm nervous about our little love affair outside home. And happy too. Yes. Very happy. This Christmas Eve, I wish us a lifetime together.